what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Neymar on the set piece, the corner. Keeper up well to punch the corner. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Neymar. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to...
And it's in for the goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect...
Well, it's a super day for us all as you join us here. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith, of course. We're excited, and I hope you're excited too, with the action coming up from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Well, you look down there, perfect playing surface. As an ex-footballer, I just wish I was 20 years younger. I'd love to be in one of these teams. Two really good outfits as well.
Referee starts the match and the kickoff.
Now we can check on the starting lineup.
David De Gea starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Fernandinho plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. Fernando Torres. The break is definitely on. Great start by David De Gea.
Look for all the world as if he would be beaten there.
And coming up now, a corner.
Corner played in.
Mbappe! Just too high with the header.
Yeah, unlucky. Good anticipation to get there first.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. It's Salah now. Mohamed Salah must take the lead here. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Mohamed Salah. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Marcos Alonso. David Villa. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Hit it well!
He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Marcus Alonso, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Fernandinho. Oh, credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Rafael Varane. Kullet. Mbappe. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Neymar. Now Patrick Vieira. He's coming forward with some danger. Mbappe!
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Van Dijk anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Throw in here. In the way, Dani Alves. And that will clear the danger.
Eusebio goes for goal. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Restarting at 2-0. Marcos Alonso, David Villa, some options now for the pass. Villa, David Villa has beaten his man, and the ball knocked away long. It's De Bruyne, saw the pass coming and got there first. Neymar. Now it's Eusebio. Neymar! Coming up now, a corner. Neymar on the set piece, the corner. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, they're in a good position here.
Our chance. Beautiful goal.
Well, good finish, no doubt, Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. David Luiz. Fernandinho. That's good support play from his teammates. Torres.
Iniesta. Up for grabs here.
Won it, has to clear it. He's got the technique to deal with the press. And he's got the ball away. Now they've got a free kick here. Rafael Varane. Here's Vieira. Getting forward well as a team now.
Picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. It's a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Villa. Good interception there. No trouble for Alisson. It's Fernando Torres. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Lovely, incisive pass. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? Out the top draw, that save.
Deflected out for a throw. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home support... That'll be a free kick. Van Dijk. And they've spread it out wide here. Neatly intercepted. There's good progress with this attack. And the referee's seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Eusebio. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Iniesta. Lost control, then you get in trouble for that. But that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And, you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame. There
will be a minimum of two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Patrick Vieira. Mbappe. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. David Villa. Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League and we're off and running in the second half here. Now Patrick Vieira. Well, he's got away from him. Slipped through.
Well, they're not happy. We can all hear it. You can't really blame them because their team, strangers to the ball of late.
Well, the turnover's got them now on the front foot. Yeah, breaking forward. Mbappe! That's a very good goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Iniesta. And here they are on the attack. And out by Dani Alves. Mohamed Salah. They set it up well for the cross. Breakout with Neymar. That's going to be a free kick. And the referee says free kick. Here's Dani Alves. Mohamed Salah. Shots on here. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Saw that coming and intercepted. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Fernandinho. And here's the shot. He's blocked the shot well. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Now Eusebio. He's a very good individual. And shoots! Shot blocked here. Rarely wastes the pass. Iniesta is on the ball again.
There haven't been many better down the years than the Spaniard.
Untidy work. Ruud Gullit on the ball. Mbappe. Lovely, incisive pass. Mbappe. Shot up! A real chance here! He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'll be relieved as well because he's been getting a bit of stick from the fans behind the goal.